I'm ready to help another of your lost dead.
My, my. Aren't you a productive little fleshling, hmm? Tell me, how did things go with the Athenian?
Athens meant everything to him. I spared him the truth.
You brought comfort to a troubled soul.
I couldn't tell him the plague destroyed everything he loved.
Ah, the plague. Busy times. So busy, I lost someone. A woman whose family couldn't bear to bend the body.
So she's stuck down here?
She now wanders the halls of the Passage of Souls, still sick with plague. The Thanatos Pyre can purify the dead, but the only way she'd survive the ordeal is by consuming an asphodel flower.
I'll get the flower and make sure she reaches the pyre. Here we are. The air feels different here. Reminds me of Elysium. That's what I'm looking for. Testicles! It's nice to see you in one piece.
Mistios! Yes, I like it. Nothing trying to eat testicles.
What are you doing here?
Came looking for a magic flower. Sounded so pretty. Wanted pretty flower oil. Have you seen it?
I don't think anything pretty grows in a place like this.
You're right. Testicles is the only pretty thing here.
Right. Well, it was nice seeing you.
No hug this time. Okay.
Take care of yourself, testicles. Security gear.
Ella,
easy now.
There she is.
I've been sent to help you get better.
Nothing can cure me. Even here, I'm cursed by this plague.
Here, eat this flower. It will help you feel strong.
I feel different. I feel better. But the plague is still with me.
I will take you to a place where you can feel better. There is a fire that will cleanse you.
A fire? Are you sure it will help me? Won't it hurt?
The flower you ate will protect you.
If this is the only way, then I suppose I have to try. Am I cursed to be sick forever?
Strange. This fire gives off no heat.
Ugh!